who's going to put the assassin in fire.